አሁን የደረሰን ሰበር ዜና የጥፋት ስትራቴጂስቱና ዋነኛው የጁንታው መሪ አቶ ስባት ነጋ በቁጥጥር ስር ዋለ። የጥፋት ስትራቴጂስቱና ዋነኛው የጁንታው መሪ ስባት ነጋን ጨምሮ ሌሎች የጥፋት ቡድኑ አመራሮች በቁጥጥር ስር መዋላቸውን የሀገር መከላከያ ሰራዊት ገልጿል።
TPLF's mafia boss and mastermind has surrendered. The murderous top TPLF official Sabat Nega has been arrested. He was found hiding in a cave. Perpetrators including the head of ringleaders of the TPLF clique, Sabat Nega have been arrested today, the National Defense Force announced. The defense forces said that other leaders of the criminal group, including the crime strategist and the leader of the junta, Sabat Nega, have been arrested. Sabat Nega is the chief of the renegade group who was leading the strategy of instability occurred in the country over the last 27 years before the reform and orchestrated the atrocity the TPLF clique committed against the Northern Command of the National Army and the war the renegade group waged against the country. Ethiopian National Defense Force Deployment Department head, Brigadier General Tesfaye Ayalu told INA has been captured in a hideout situated in a hostile strip difficult to trace.
ተሸክሟቸው ነው ያስገቡት። ተሸክሟቸው በጣም ወደ ውስጥ ምናልባት ወጣት ከሆንክ ቀስ ብለህ በግር በእጅህ እየተጠቀምክ መግባት ትችላለህ። መውጣት ገደል ነው። ማንም ሰው ይገባል ብሎ አይጠረጥረውም። ሰርጥና ዋሻ አለ። ሰርጥ ከወረድክ በኋላ ዋሻ አለ። ዋሻ ውስጥ የነበሩት ይሄ በልዩ መረጃ እና በተጠናከረ ኢንፎርሜሽን አሰስመንት ከዚህ በፊት እንደነገርኩ ኢንፎርሜሽን እያገኘን እየፈለግን ነው ባልኩ መሰረት እንጂ ዝም ብለህ በተለምዶ አልፋው ነው እንጂ የምትሄደው እዛ ውስጥ ሰው የሰው ልጅ ይኖራል ናታስበው። ዞሮ ዞሮ ግን ተሸክሟቸው አስገብቷቸው ሰራዊታችንን የህግ የበላይነትን ለማረጋገጥ ተሸክመው አውጥቷቸዋል።
እንግዲህ As we promised, the gallant and diligent National Defense Force in collaboration with other security institutions has made vast exploration of the desert, valleys and mountains of Tembine to discover the hideouts of the hiding TPLF clique ringleaders, Brigadier General Tesfaye underscored. The hideout of Sabat has been discovered by a close raid undertaken jointly by the Federal Police and the National Defense Force Army, Brigadier General Tesfaye stated. Bodyguards who were escorting the TPLF clique ringleaders including Sabat Nega have been killed by the National Army while defending to defend their bosses. Totally, five culprits including the head of the TPLF clique, Sabat Nega has been captured. Accordingly, one Sabat Nega, the head and strategist of the TPLF clique. Two Lieutenant Colonel Siadu Rich, wife of Sabat Nega and a retired physician in Army Hospital. 3 Colonel Kinfa Tadesa who betrayed the National Army. 4 Colonel Yemane Kahise who also betrayed the National Army. 5 Askeed Gebrekiristos who joined the TPLF clique from inland have been arrested today. Alganesh Melis who was wife of Maj Gen Hyaloma Raya and joined the TPLF clique from US where she was living for many years DOS died falling down to ground from a top place while trying to escape the manhunt.